devices that interact with each other, connecting you with your world wherever you are. At Samsung, we are seeking to provide our consumers with smarter and richer experiences.
Vice President, Audiovisual Business. Mr. J.S. Ham, Regional Head South, Samsung India. And Mr. Sunil Nair, Regional Manager, South.
Well, let me tell you a very warm welcome to all our guests. As you know, Samsung is the market leader in the global flat panel television market, and I'm very proud to say that Samsung has been the market leader in flat panel TVs ever since their introduction in India around 5 years ago. We continue to lead the market in FPTVs in India, and it is this sort of positive response from our consumers year on year that motivates us to achieve more and more. In fact, for the year 2012, our strategy is very simple. We will revolutionize the smart TV market. These concepts are smart interaction, smart evolution, and smart content. Together, these three concepts mark a huge step forward for the market. Here, to introduce our Star TVs for 2012 is another star. You have seen her in our debut movie, Rockstar. Please welcome Ms. Narges Fakhri, along with our flagship ES8000 television. The smart television is available in a 55-inch screen size. As you can see from the display setup here, all these smart TVs are stunning. But once you look inside, you see that they are more than just pretty faces. In fact, the dual core processor that we put in this Samsung smart TV creates a better, faster smart TV experience, and you will get better picture quality thanks to its new advanced micro dimming ultimate technology. But Narges, I want you to take a closer look at the top of the TV. What do you see here?
Wow, I see that there's a camera. What is it used for?
Absolutely. So there's a camera here. For the first time, Samsung is offering an integrated camera and microphone as well in its high-end TVs.
That sounds really cool. Can we see how it works?
Yeah, sure, Narges. So Narges,
I'm adding, I'm the same.